Man, what's good, guys? It's your boy JB. Listen, I already see that title, My Career. We about to get right into it, man. If you're new to my channel, make sure y'all go subscribe, hit the notification bell. Let's get into it.
Welcome, along with Clark Kellogg and Greg Anthony, I'm Forrest Hunt. We're all set to bring you third round action in the quest for college basketball's biggest prize. In this game, we'll see the Florida Gators against the UCLA Bruins.
And when you get to the third round of the tournament, things get intense. And in MP, the Bruins have a player who thrives under that.
Underway, we will see who comes out on top. Now here's Mercer. Down low, Wall. And the outside Palmer. Pass to Mercer. 13 feet out. And they're going to count the bucket and send him to the line. It could be a three-point play. And with Wall, most likely will be gone in the first seven. Ivan, you still have a wide open field.
And as a player, I was never fortunate to make it to the second weekend. But most teams feel like
they get a Palmer. The open shot by Khalil Wall. And the Gator. Here's Sheldon.
Well, MP and his team pulled off the major upset already. But they still have to take down a very talented 4-seed in their region.
And after a huge upset like the one this team had in the second round,
start playing like you've already faced your toughest test. All beating a 1-seed gets you is the bullseye being placed on your back.
And what we've seen from this team in the tournament, you get the feeling that MP is the true barometer for how they'll play.
When he's engaged and clicking, this team looks unstoppable. But sometimes we'll see.
I mean, they've all been tested at different times during the season and have acquitted themselves well. But after the upset, you have to think MP and
fires from the line. MP with the Gators with another miss.
Boy, just by his body language, you can tell he thought that triple was going to fall.
Yeah, it seemed like he had great rhythm. Brought back. You can see the disappointment in his face.
Second team foul. Shooting for UCLA.
And that drops, so now they lead by one. And the Gators making a change here. Both good from the line. That Mercer. Bayless, left side. Down to five on the shot clock. Finds the bottom of the bucket from 13 feet out.
Selfishness, and you know coaches do as well.
Yeah, it sure has been. I mean, all you have to do is look at the numbers. There's no line in those totals.
Drills it from outside. Shoots over Adams. And again, it's Florida.
Well-executed possession. They controlled the shot. Nicely done.
Carter on the wing. Back to MP. And the Bruins hit again from deep. Wall outside. And it's going to be two free throws. Drawing the contact on the shot.
And look just how long Wall is. Khalil is a difficult assignment.
And the Gators making a change here. Good on the second, so he makes both. Here's MP. Jacks up the three. It's good from long range. Tie ball game.
Going back to the three-point shot over and over and over.
And they may have found the Achilles heel of this defense. That was their ninth straight point from beyond the arc.
Ball's knocked loose. Here's the fast break. Takes the three, and the Bruins hit again from deep.
And how about the defense from MP? Starting that break, guy is playing hungry.
And a pretty tightly contested game here as we end the first half. The Bruins on top. They lead by three.
28.
They want to leave you open? Keep stroking.
Now here's Wall. 8 points for him. Over MP, and the foul on the shot. He'll go to the stripe for two. It's going to be on MP.
And if Forrest produced its fair share of NBA talents, recently Beal, a couple of Gators turned all-star.
And despite Wall trying to contest inside, there have been a lot of finishes at the rim.
They came in looking to challenge Wall. So far, it's far, it's working.
And in addition to their alma mater, Horford and Beal have another thing in common.
That's right. Both were chosen third overall in the draft. And those guys are a real testament to the quality of the Florida program.
MP with it. Guarded now by Palmer. From deep, MP. And the Bruins hit again. Wall. The second chance effort. Yes, it's good. So both teams changing it up here.
Substitution for Florida.
Palmer for three. Connects from three-point range.
Boy, the three-point shot, a key weapon for Palmer, and he knows it. The more of those he buries, the more dangerous Florida's attack becomes.
And you think about how that streak ended. The Irishman coming back from 11 points down with 3.5 minutes remaining.
Yeah, UCLA was trying for its third undefeated season in a row since 1995.
And here's MP outside. Another shot. And he sinks the layup.
His hard work for the back.
Fisher with it. Over Adams, and it's in after the nice bounce off the right iron. The Gators with another miss. The Bruins leading. Back to MP. It's Jones on the wing. McGee. MP outside. The three is up. And the three ball is good.
Watching MP
now. They lead by four. MP up top. Takes a three. Drills the three-pointer.
And nice to see him.
No, that's another question. That's something we'll learn more about as the tournament goes on.
Now here's Wall. The putback. Controls the rebound.
Time and time again in games, effort and determination on the glass can make up for a lot of other weaknesses.
And a nice shot by Diaz.
They're lucky he missed it.
Yeah, you hope that's not indicative of the type of D they're going to play, because if they do, they're going to have struggles with him.
Shooting for Florida, Khalil Wall taking two shots.
Take a break. Take a break.
And you love how authoritative.
Coming onto the floor for your Bruins. Substitution for Florida. Substitution for Florida.
Wall outside. Good work defensively by Kelly. Here's Lawson. And the rebound paying off as they pick up two on the second chance bucket.
Do not test Khalil Wall, the best shot blocker in college basketball. Couldn't run the inbound play any better than right there.
Here's Wall. Again, Florida.
I tell you what, it's almost like stealing to watch how he plays the game from this seat.
Bell outside. With the fadeaway, here's Sheldon, and he converts the layup. Great D that time from MP. Let's the floater go, and the layup is good.
Any chances, Greg? This is how you close a game out. Textbook.
And he gets contact, and the whistle on the shot. Two shots coming up.
You know, it's never easy to stop Wall inside. I mean, he uses his length well and forces defenders to foul him.
So it's both teams making substitutions here. Here's MP. You've got to think a basket here would seal it.
No question. That would be all she wrote.
The rebound by Wall.
Just too big a deficit to come back from at this point.
Just not enough clicks and ticks left on that clock in this one, Greg.
And here's UCLA. MP outside. Screen by MP. He lets go from deep. Florida grabs the miss. Here's Waters. Wall, right side. Misses the shot. And so the UCLA Bruins win and will move on.
Got to give them credit for playing a very solid game. And they trusted each other, played well together, and in the end were just able to outperform the opposition.
This run is still alive, due in big part to MP. He wasn't afraid to put the team on his back tonight and take responsibility for keeping them in this tournament.
Glad you could be with us for round three. That'll do it for us courtside. Along with my partners, Greg Anthony and Clark Kellogg, this is Forrest.
Man, as you guys see it, on to the third round, you feel me? Let's get it, man. If y'all new to my channel, make sure y'all go ahead and subscribe. Hit the notification bell, because we drop bangers daily. It's your boy, JB. I'm going to holler at you guys later, man. Peace.